stakeholder dialogue and engagement is crucial for the evolution of cyber and security increase at the European level. This kind of event shows over the last 10 years an incredible change in this environment and ecosystem. The opportunity to combine and involve all together, let's say, different authorities key to collect the understanding of the users' needs, the capability and the possibility coming from research institutes and universities, the possibility to connect with small and medium enterprises or startups that are bringing, let's say, innovation into the ecosystem, as well as combined with the vision of big technological player, as Leonardo is contributing at, but also political perspective in terms of policy making and definition of laws for the definition of a proper ecosystem to support the cooperation that is key for the success of the European Union level.